Kassian wins the draw out there with Pouliot and Kassian as that puck ends up in the seats as a souvenir. And Borowiecki and Kassian drop the gloves. The second straight game that Zack Kassian has fought. Remember, in Vancouver, he dropped the gloves with Eric Gabranson. Now he's got the left hand free. They're in tight. And they go down right in front of the penalty box where they'll both sit for the next five.
Now go to the dressing room to get the
4:55 yeah. left in the period, so they'll be able to go.
It's just started with a hit, which it does often. Borowiecki just finishes the check on Zack Kassian. They turned and talked to each other. They both tossed the gloves off real quick. Zack Kassian told Gene Principe in Vancouver he enjoys the role of getting his team juiced up, getting them excited, getting some adrenaline going. Maybe he felt that there needed to be a little shot. And see how both teams respond.
Second fight of the season for both Mark Borowiecki and for Zack Kassian. Nugent Hopkins.